Good morning and Jai Hind to all my dear kids. Welcome to online classes. This is a maths class. And children, today we are going to continue with exercise 3.6. We were doing problem sums yesterday. I have given three problem sums yesterday and remaining two we are going to do today. So, what we were doing one problem sum in one page, okay? So, take out a new page of yours after question 3. Take out a new page and write today's date, classwork, exercise 3.6. Okay, and put question 4. So, children, before starting our class, I want to share screen with you so that you all copy down the question from there. Okay, so let's have a look at the question first. You all will copy down question today and then we will start writing the solution of the question. So children, see the screen all of you. Question given is, I have enlarged, now it is visible to you. Now read the question, it's question 8 in your book. A bicycle costs ₹1,279. What will be the cost of 26 such bicycles? Okay, so here in this question, children, cost of one bicycle is given to you and we have to find cost of 26 bicycles. Cost of one bicycle is given and we have to find cost of 26 bicycles. Here we have to find cost of more quantity. Isn't it? We have to find cost of more items. So when we have to find cost of more things or more items, what we do? We do multiplication. If here the question was reversed, if it is given, cost of 26 bicycles was given and you have to find cost of one bicycle, then what you will do? Then we will divide. But here the question is cost of one bicycle is given. How much is the cost? ₹1,279. So what will be the cost of 26 such bicycles? Children, note down this question, all of you. A bicycle cost ₹1,279. What will be the cost of 26 bicycles? All of you note down the question. Write in good handwriting, everyone. A bicycle cost ₹1,279. What will be the cost of 26 such bicycles? So here in question, cost of one bicycle is given to you and you have to find cost of 26 bicycles. Okay, written question, children, all of you have written. Now, I hope you all have written the question. Question is, a bicycle costs ₹1,279. What will be the cost of 26 such bicycles? In this question, children, cost of one bicycle is given to you and we have to find the cost of 26 bicycles. So, what we will do? Cost of one bicycle is given and we have to find cost of 26 bicycles. So what we will do? We will multiply. Okay. So now write the solution of the question with me. All of you have written question. Now write the solution. Okay. See the solution. Solution, you will write cost of one bicycle, cost of one bicycle is equal to rupees 1279. Cost of 26 bicycles, 26 bicycles. Children, what is the spelling of bicycles? It's B-I-C-Y-C-L-E-S, bicycles. Cycle spelling everyone knows. You have to add B-I, bi to it. It's bicycles. Okay. So, cost of one bicycle is given to you. That is rupees 1279. We have to find cost of 26 bicycles. Okay. So, what is the cost of 26 bicycle? What we will do? We will multiply rupees 1279 into 26. Okay. We will multiply rupees 1279 to 26. Now, how to multiply? Let's see on the board, children. 1279 into 26. This is the question. Okay. Cost of one bicycle is rupees 1279. Cost of 26 bicycles is equal to rupees 1279 into 26. Now let's multiply. All of you look at the board. First, we will multiply this 6 with the 9. So say the table of 6, children. 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 6 threes are 18, 6 fours are 24, 6 fives are 30, 6 sixes are 36, 6 sevens are 42, 6 eights are 48, 6 nines are 54. So we will write 4 here and take 5 carry. Okay. Now we will read the table of 6 how many times? 7 times. Say the table of 6 7 times. 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 6 threes are 18, 6 fours are 24. 6 fives are 30, 6 sixes are 36, 6 sevens are 42. 42 plus 5 is 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48. Okay, 6 sevens are 42. 42 plus 5 is 43, 44, 45, 46, 47. So, you will write 7 and write 4 here as carry. Okay. Now, we will read the table of this 6. 6 will be multiplied to 2. Say the table of 6. 6 ones are 6. 6 twos are 12. 12 plus 4 is 13, 14, 15, 16. Okay. So, we will write 6 and take 1 carry. Okay. Now, multiply this 6 to 1. You will get 6 ones are 6 plus 1, 7. So, now we got partial product of 6. Answer is 7674. Now, the work of 6 is over. So, we'll put a cross over here. Now, we'll take. We'll start multiplying with 2. Before multiplying with 2, I will remove the carry. 2 nines are, 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 2 threes are 6, 2 fours are 8, 2 fives are 10, 2 sixes are 12, 2 sevens are 14, 2 eights are 16. 2 nines are 18. So, we will write 8 over here and take 1 carry. Okay. Now, 2 will be multiplied to 7. 2 sevens are 14. 14 plus 1 is 15. So, we will write 5 and take 1 carry. Now, 2 will be we will multiply to this 2. 2 twos are 4. 4 plus 1 is 5. 2 ones are 2. Okay? Then, now what we will do? We got the partial product of 6 and 2. Now, we are going to add these two numbers. Let's add. See how much is coming. Here, 4. 7 plus 8 is? 8 plus 7 is 15. So, we will write 5. And take 1. Carry. 6 plus 1 is 7. 7 plus 5. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay. So, we will write 2. And take 1. Carry. Again. 7 plus 1 is 8. 8 plus 5 is 13. So, we will write 3 and take 1 carry again. 2 plus 1 is 3. So, we have written 3 over here. Now, I am removing the carry so that when you copy down the question, you don't write the numbers with them. Now, our answer is 33,254. So, what is the cost of 26 bicycles? Rupees 33,254 is the cost of 26 bicycles. So, let's write the answer now. Answer is rupees 33,254 is the cost of 26 bicycles. Okay, so write down all of you. First, you will write cost of one bicycle, which is rupees 1279. Cost of 26 bicycles is equal to rupees 1279 into 26. Then we will multiply with 6 first, and then we will multiply with 2. After getting the partial product of both the numbers, we will add the to get the final product. And when we get the answer, then it is 33,254 is the cost of 26 bicycles. So, now you know the cost of one bicycle, which is rupees 1279. And what is the cost of 26 bicycles? Rupees 33,254. So, children, when we have to find the quantity of more product, when we have to find the cost of more product, more commodity, what we do? We multiply. Okay? And when we have to find cost of or amount of any one product, we divide. Here we have to find cost of 26 bicycles. So, what we have done? Multiplication. Children, you all note down this in your notebook clearly. After this, we will do the next question. Are you all writing it in your notebook? Question we have already written from the screen that I have shared with you. And now I have written the solution of question 4. So write down solution, everyone. Now after this, I will show you the next screen. Okay? Note down the solution, children. Everyone, write in good handwriting. Now, I hope you all have written the question. Now, children, come to the next question. All of you. You all will write the steps very neatly, okay? First line, you will write first step. From leave one line, then write the from the second line, the second step. Then you will neatly show the multiplication. Give gaps in between, okay? should be written in proper column. The numbers in ones place will be seen in ones place. Number in tens place will come in tens place and so on. Okay, don't mix the numbers. Give proper gap in between the numbers. And at last you will write the answer and don't forget to put the symbol, that is rupees. If any symbol is there, you have to put. Okay? So I hope now you all have note down this solution. Now children, let's see the next question. I am going to share a screen with you. So you all copy down the question. Okay? This is the question, your next question. Normally our heart beats 72 times in a minute. How many times will it beat in a day? This is the question. Normally our heart beats 72 times in a minute. So in a minute, how many times our heart beats? 72 times. How many times will it beat in a day? So we have to find for the heart beating for the whole day. Okay, we have to find heart beating for the whole day. 1 minute heart beats for 72 times. Now we have to find the heart beating for the whole day. Children, note down the question. After you complete writing the question, I'll explain you the question. Everyone is writing the question? All of you write down the question. I hope now you all have written the question. According to the question, it is given that our heart beats 72 times in a minute. And we have to find the beating heartbeats for the whole day. So children, I hope now you all have written the question. Everyone has written. Now, in this question, children, it is said that our heart beats for 72 times in 1 minute. In 1 minute, our heart beats for 72 times normally. Okay. Now we have to find how many times our heart beat in a whole day. In a whole day. Okay. We have to find the total minutes our heart beat in a whole day. So first, what we will do? We will find, we all know that in one day there are 24 hours. And in those 24 hours, in 1 hour, there are 60 minutes. So, we have to calculate the total minutes in 24 hours. So, first, we will calculate the total minutes in 24 hours. After that, we will multiply those minutes with the 72 to get the answer. So, children, let's start the solution first. Write down solution. Write down 1 day is equal to 24 hours. 1 day is equal to 24 hours. 1 hour. 1 day. How many hours are there in 1 day? In 1 day, there are 24 hours. So 1 day is equal to 24 hours. In 1 hour, how many minutes are there? In 1 hour, there are 60 minutes. In 1 hour, there are 60 minutes. Okay? Now, in one day, total how many minutes are there? So what we will do? Multiply 24 to 60. We will get the total minutes. Okay? How to multiply with number ending with 0? I have taught you before. We will not touch this 0. Okay? We will multiply 6 to 4. We will get 6 ones are 6. 6 twos are 12. 6 threes are 18. 6 fours are 24. So we will get 24. Write 4 here. Take 2 carry. 6 will be multiplied to 2. 6 twos are 12. 12 plus 2 is 14. And 0 that we have left at in beginning, we will bring that 0 here. So our answer is, how many total minutes are there? 1440 minutes are there in a day. How many minutes are there in a day? 1440 minutes in a day. Okay. And now what we have to find? Total heartbeats for a day. Total number of heartbeats in a day. So, for 1 minute, how much our heart beats? Write down. Heart beats in a day. How many times? Heart beats in a minute. First, we will write of a minute. In a minute is equal to 72 times. Now, what we have to find? Heart beats in a minute is for? In 1 minute, it beats for 72 times. Now, heart beats in a day. So, we will multiply this 72 to total number of minutes. Okay. Now, multiply 1440 into 72 to get the answer. Okay. So, first you copy down, then I will show you the multiplication. Or I will show it here. It will not look nice. So, you all copy down the steps up to here. Then after that, I'll show you the multiplication in a very clear way. Or it can adjust, I think. See, 1440 into 72. Let's multiply. See, two zeros are zero. So we will write zero over here. Two fours are 8. Okay. 2 fours are 8 again. 2 ones are 2. Now we will put a cross. Okay. Now we have multiplied 2 with the numbers written. Now the 2 turn of 2 is over. Now we'll multiply with 7. So let's multiply 7 with 0 first, which is in the ones place. 7 zeros are 0. Okay. Now, which is the next number after 0? 4. So, we will multiply 7 to 4. We will get 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14, 7 threes are 21, 7 fours are 28. So, we will write 8 here and take 2 carry again. Now, we will multiply this 7 to 4. We will get 7 fours are 28. 28 plus 2 is 30. 28 plus 2 is 30. So, we will write 0 and take 3 carry. Okay. Now, 7 ones are 7. Okay. 7 ones are 7 plus 3, 8, 9, 10. So, we will write 10 over here. Now, see children, how much is the answer? All of you see, 0 plus 0, you will get 0. 8 plus 0, you will get 8. 8 plus 8, you will get 16. 2 plus 1, you will get 3. And here, 0 is alone. So, we will write 0 and same is with the 1. So, we have written 1. Okay, now I am removing carry children. Now you can note down this question solution in your notebook. At last, I'll show you the answer. Okay? So children, what we have done in one day, there are 24 hours. First, we have calculated the total number of minutes in one day. Okay? After getting one day total minutes, we have multiplied it with the number of time our heart beats in a minute to get the total heart beating in a day. Note down first. All of you note down the solution, children. In one day, there are 24 hours, everyone knows. In 1 hour, there are 60 minutes, that also you all know. Okay, in one day, how many hours are there? 24 hours. And in 1 hour, how many minutes are there? There are 60 minutes. So children, in one day, how many total minutes are there? So we will multiply 24 to 60 to get the total number of minutes in a day. After finding this total minutes in a day, what we will do? Heart beating we have to calculate. So heart beating for a minute is given and we have to find the heart beating in a day. So we will multiply total number of minutes with the heart beating of 1 minute to get the total heart beating in a day. So children, note down the solution of this problem sum. Clearly, you will note down it in your notebook in very good handwriting, everyone. Okay? Everyone's handwriting should be very neat and clean. First, you will write these steps. Okay? Then you will write this. Show the multiplication clearly. Write down minutes. As I have written, after that, you will write this in one line, showing 72 times. After it, you will write this. Okay? And then you will show the multiplication as I have done. You will also do in the same manner. How I have written in one columns, I have written all the numbers. If it is ones column, you will write all the numbers in ones column. If it is in tens column, you will write all the numbers in tens column. Hundreds, hundreds place. Thousand, thousands place. 10,000, 10,000s place. And lakh at lakhs place. Now children, read out the number. It's 1,03,680. Okay? What is the number? What is, how much is the answer? 1,03,680. All of you write down, children. Everyone has written up to here. Note down fast. Multiplication, children, do it very neatly. Okay? First we have multiplied 2. 2, 0, we got 0. Then 2 was multiplied to 4. 2 fours are 8. 2 fours are 8. 2 ones are 2. Then 7 was multiplied to 0, we get 0. 7 4s are 28, 8 2 goes for carry. 7 4s are 28 plus 2 is 30, 0, 3 goes for carry. And 7 1s are 7 plus 3 is 10. So our answer is 1,03,680. Now I hope you all have written up to here. Everyone has written. Now just see the answer of this question, the final answer of this question, okay? So the answer is 1,03,680. How many times will it beat in a day? So you will write. The heart beads normally. How many minutes? 1,03,680 minutes in a day. In a day. So write down, everyone. This is the answer of the question that we have done just now. Okay? The heart beats normally 1,03,680 minutes in a day. Note down the answer in your notebook, everyone. So write down answer. The heart beats normally 1,03,680 times in a day. Times in a day. So children, I hope now you all have written this. The heart beats normally 1,03,680 times in a day. Then children, all of you have written. Okay, it is times. How many times the heart beats in a day? So the heart beats normally 1,03,680 times in a day. So children, I hope you all have understood today's topic and completed your problem sums that I have given you today. Both the problem sums you all have done in the notebook. Yes. So children, now your exercise 3.6 is over. From tomorrow, we are going to do our next topic. So children, I hope you all enjoyed today's class. We will meet again tomorrow in maths class. Till then, goodbye. Take care, everyone.